I'm on a new level. Brought me a new shovel. Put the niggas in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. All my niggas put the work. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. All my niggas put the work. Used to be sleeping on itchy beds. Bad boys in the motel. Now your bitch give me head. 20 bitches in the hotel. On a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well. All my niggas starting riots. Marsh pitting on your toenails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a old jail. T-Ferg did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They ain't let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I cannot slow down. Nigga, I won't stop now. Motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Ice and chain with the watch now. Third piece full of rocks now. Niggas squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now.
I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel. Put the niggas in the dirt. I'm on a new level. All my niggas put it right.
Fighters like Oscar Valdez, Slava, you know, Lil Mammy, Everton, everybody working towards a goal, you know what I mean?
Right.
So I be like motivated fighting, training with them guys, and the work effort is way different too.
Yeah.
Like everybody out here work hard.
Like everybody pushes each other, you know?
Yeah, everybody pushes each other. We are undefeated. So we got a reputation up front and we push each other to be the best. So a lot better out here as far as training. But Cleveland, I always go back and visit.
That's home, man.
That's home. But this is my second home. I learned a lot from the Olympics, you know. It was, I was fighting the best in the world. So it gave me a lot of confidence going into each fight, knowing that I could, you know, hold my own with the best. And I was giving them boys hell over there. So, you know, that second fight, I think if I wouldn't have had lost that close decision, I could end up getting a medal, but that's neither here nor there. But I got a lot of confidence coming from the Olympics, being able to represent my country. Just give you that boost, you know? Plus, I was around a lot of all my Olympic teammates, and like Errol Spence, so she won all of them. Joseph, Dio, you name it. We all undefeated, doing our thing in the pro, so it's a blessing to be able to train around the guys and take something from them. I feel good, man. I've been passing all my tests. I'll be ready each time I step in the ring. And, like, I just want to fight the best and push myself, you know. if I want to be the best, I got to fight the best. So that's my job, is going in and try to get the best fights I can get. And man, I'm undefeated. So
that's what's up.
At this point, I'm blessed. But as you know, like I'm still climbing. Still got a lot of work to do. And you know, when I get a chance to show people that I can beat top quality competition, then I'm gonna take advantage of that, because I wanna be the head of my weight class, and I'm gonna get the belts. So once I get the opportunity, then know that I'm here to stay. I'm a competitor, man. I just wanna be the best. So that's what motivated my family. My daughter. Just I wanna be something, like my struggle, you know, where I came from. That's what motivated me to be the best I can be each day. Oh man, ever since it's been about 4 years.
And how did you guys link up?
He called me to be with the LA Matadors. So once I got that call, I came down. And he's just been working with me ever since. He likes something in me. I like the way he trained. Our chemistry been working. And I think once I'm working for you, there's no reason to change it up. You got good chemistry in the ring and training. So I think pretty soon people going to know that they're going to know what's up. Oh man, it's a blessing. Like, I don't have no complaints.
I hear some really good things about all these people, man.
Yeah, good people, man. I'm blessed to be on that team, so my job is to keep staying ready, let him do his part, matchmaking and all that stuff. I don't worry about that. All I got to do is stay ready. Whoever you tell me to fight, that's what I'm fighting. When I was a kid, man, I just liked it. I seen boxing on TV, I always liked to fight. And I stumbled across the gym at Clearville Lake. It's been history ever since, man. I just loved it, man.
Stuck with it. How old were you?
I was 10. 10 years old. Little chubby little boy. Woke up in the gym. My first fight was at 98 pounds. 98 pounds, I remember.